Morty, shut up, Morty. You're useless, Morty. It'd take about a few thousand of you to produce a singular thought. Why can't you be smart like Stunt McFlair over here?
Hello. I'm smart. I'm yes. Smarter than all of yous.
Oh no, a door!
That goes nowhere.
Want to live with me?
I got my own house.
An ugly house.
It's on top of a frickin' mountain. It's pretty.
My house is inside of a mountain.
Giggity.
Do your best, giggity. Am I the one that's supposed to say jiggity now?
Am I supposed to be the one that says jiggity now?
Am I supposed to say jiggity?
Am I gonna be the one that says jiggity now?
Jiggity. Swiggity.
Swiggity, swooty. Coming for the booty.
And there go my kibble castoon. Kibble castoon.
There we go.
Kibble. My delicious, delicious kibble. Kibble.
Push you into the frickin' corner.
I thought you said push him into the frickin' corn. Oh no, I fell in a hole!
I fell in a hole! Oh, as you can see! That holes are dangerous!
That was a close one. I'm gonna go see if I can trade anything.
Oh my god, a brown sheep! You special. You smart, you beautiful, you a genius.
You a genius.
I will share your sheepness.
I will... Varshach!
Actually, I will melt the sheep, because I don't want it to exist. Sorry, sheep. Just, it's nothing personal, just business. I swear.
It's just business.
I swear. Business.
Business.
Business casual.
Hey, yo, what do you trade me? Emeralds.
For hunting fish.
If I kill enough zombies, I can get an emerald.
Yeah, that's something that the zombie pigment farm gets you also. Lots of rotten flesh for emeralds.
How do you make a zombie pigment farm?
It requires lots and lots and lots of nether portals. We should build one eventually.
I have a diamond pickaxe I can
make. Diamond pickaxe.
What do you sell me? Oh.
What did I say about coming into my village?
I'm trying to trade with the villagers.
You should, like, abduct them and their children.
And how do you like, abduct a villager?
Minecart, I guess.
I have 10 gold cooking in the pot.
Builders and minecarts. I had gold, but then I died. My hair.
Hang on, I'm going
Hoiple.
To exit the game.
Yay, he's gone. Oh, he's back.
I'm back. Boo. So what did you talk about me while I was gone?
All good things.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, you better be sure because it's darn true, you know?
Oh, yes, I think I'm plenty sure. You're the same one from before. What do you sell?
Ooh, I
enchanted 24 emeralds?
Oh, it's enchantment. Unfortunately, that's decent, actually.
Okay, so you're cool. You're stupid. Who's this? You're stupid. Actually, you're kind of cool. If I kill enough zombies. I kill enough zombies.
Zombos.
Zoomboogles.
Burgers.
I would not kill the burgers, I would eat the burgers. Do I have any food?
No, I don't
have any. Why don't I have any?
You was scrub.
I guess I'll just go to this thing over here and get some food.
You're a scrub.
There's the food.
There be me food.
Whee goosh. Hello, Clay.
It's my radishes.
This is your radishes.
My radishes. Replant the radishes when you're done, please.
I will replant the radishes.
Don't be one of those checks that just are like, I'm gonna take this! And don't put it back.
Does it look like I'm not replanting?
Because the incredible urge of laziness.
Laziness is taking over this country.
Oh.
We're so lazy we use acronyms for stuff that we don't want to say that much. LOL.
Niantic.
Something.
Somebody once told me.
Nah. Okay, fine. Oh, I thought that was me.
I'm Stunt McFlair and I'm dead. Whoops.
Stunt McFlair's not dead, he's over there.
Stunt McScrub.
Taking a shower.
You may not have shower.
You will have shower!
You need shower.
Stinky. Stinky little man.
I am not stinky.
You smell.
You stank.
You smell like putrid pickles.
Oh, I need some milk!
Milk for pickles? Sick.
You sick on me.
I got 4 potatoes.
Swanky.
Hang on. Now I have 5 potatoes.
I'm so proud of you. You're all grown up.
Yay!
Are you gonna have fun?
Are you gonna have fun?
Or are you gonna have some fun? Or are you gonna sit there?
Like a bump on a log! You ain't not levitate. Levitate.
Leviosa!
Is this my horse? This is not my horse yet. It shall be my horse and it will never escape.
Regarding Leviosa!
We
plant a potato. Where the
I have to plant our potatoes. More potatoes.
I have 5 potatoes still.
Will Gary be mad at you for eating his potatoes?
No, he is fine.
See this. Gary will get angry.
Gary will not see anything.
I'm going to die. This horse.
I just saw that chicken spawn in. I see you, game glitches.
This horse wants me dead.
I am cringing most people online right now by eating potatoes. Oh, my potatoes are gone.
Gary, where is Gary? I need him to pick my teeth for me. Gary, pick my teeth for me.
Why? Why pick teeth?
Because Gary was my teeth picker.
I don't think that he was.
I think that he was.
I have 4 cooked salmon.
Yeah, you have salmon.
I have salmonella.
Yay! But it's cooked. You shouldn't get salmonella.
I have 10 gold.
Salmonella.
I got 10 gold for you.
Thank you.
Why can't I cook my beetroot?
Because the beetroot don't want to cook you.
That's better. Time to make some beef.
Beef for men. Beef. Beef body spray for men. Oh, look.
Okay.
Shit. I want you sheep to come.
I'm a librarian.
Sheep, you will get down.
I want you guys to make a baby.
Okay then. Okay,
make
get
a
on your
baby.
Get on your hands and knees.
Make a baby. Look at them go. Look at them twirl around in circles. And that's how it
look
works.
Look at them go. Look at them go.
And that is how it works. Sit down, baby. Get in your doggy corner. They have made a baby.
Swanky.
Yes, it is a swanky baby. I will name
pretty
him George.
Donkey. Pretty donkey.
I will name him Jeff.
Donkey.
Donkey!
What are you doing in my swamp? That's Wiz's Shrek.
I has pink, baby.
Whee! I thought I wouldn't make that concerning the tree.
That's what she said. That's what she said!
Lol.
Too much office. Wait! Did I really just say that there can be such a thing as too much office? That's a lie.
Hi, Noah Sarge! How you doing, buddy?
If that bad man tries to touch you, you call the police right here, I tell you.
The police won't help you, Noah!
If you're in the UK, dial 999. If you're in the US, dial 911. If you live anywhere else, I'm so sorry.
The police will not help you today, Noah. You will be mine, and only mine. I have a sexual hunger for Noah.
I'm gonna die!
Mischarge! If that's even how you pronounce your name.
Run!
Run? Well, you still have your butt.
The butt, a finger!
The Butterfinger.
Don't Butterfinger anybody.
The Butterfinger don't take no for an answer, Noah.
I think you're scaring away the only
I'm sorry if you are sexually offended, Noah. He does this mostly often. And I would very much like to meet you. You are a good person for subscribing to me and Gunter.
I'm scared.
Just don't pay attention to Wiz.
Zviz. Look, pretty white sheep gone. Fluff. It was pretty beautiful fluffy sheep.
Oh yeah, that's what I was doing. I was gonna make a farm up here so I don't die of hunger.
This is scary. Oh, look, a
delicious cow. This is Gary.
I said this is scary. Oh. You're Gary. Gary.
Gary is not here. He is at our house because he would rather be playing Pathfinder than this.
Aye, we little lassie.
Gary is dead to us.
Well, Gary's been over quite a while, you know. People need a break, okay?
You can never have a break from Gary. Unless you want to. If I break leaves, will it kill the tree and the tree disappear fully?
No.
Alright, cool. Is that only if I break the base of the tree?
Yes.
Alright, cool.
Also, you're less likely to get apples if you actually break the tree itself.
Look, like, I found a... I'm just trying to make a farm. I'm not taking down the tree. It's time to jump!
It's time to duel. Booyah-skadoosh.
Place that down.
Yay! I'm Steven Universe. As a 3-year-old.
Steven Universe is basically just another term for anime.
Anime
lesbians.
Let's see. Something disguised as a children's show, but not really a children's show.
Because they're, you know.
That's nice.
I'm not even gonna say anything anymore about it.
Yeah, you shouldn't.
I might offend people on the internet, even though that's kind of what the internet's sole purpose is.
I don't think that's what it is, but whatever you think, buddy.
The internet's sole purpose is to offend other people.
Well, it was literally designed to spread information, so that's wrong.
No, but that's what it's turned into.
Yeah, but that wasn't its sole purpose.
I know, but that's what it is now.
Yeah, you said its sole purpose.
Ah! Whoa!
I murdered chicken.
That was a close one. So, Gunter, why do you think people watch your videos?
No reason at all. No response.
I think people watch my videos because of how funny I sound.
Yeah, you do sound pretty funny.
It's a lie. I don't sound funny, I sound awesome.
Keep telling yourself that, buddy.
Well, I don't know why people watch my videos, but thank you all for...
Nobody really knows why people watch your videos. Unless if it's clickbait. And then the answer is clickbait.
What's clickbait?
Basically lying in the thumbnail to make people want to watch the video, like, I died or something like that.
Oh, I hate clickbait, then.
Everybody hates clickbait.
Clickbait is so... This kid who said,
it's so passe.
This kid had a 1,000-degree knife versus arm... And I watched it, and it just cut a controller in half. Lame. It's the most annoying thing I've ever seen. I've ever seen.
Send? Okay.
Send. Go to sleep, Gunter. Go to sleep, Gunter.
I shall find you, and I shall sleep in your bed so you cannot sleep in it.
What?
I will find you a bed, and I will go to sleep before you can.
You will not go to sleep before I can, because for I am using the power of the cure to Schmierden.
I do not believe that you are.
The power of the cure to Schmierden.
Oh my god, it's your bunny. Bunny, bunny.
May the power of the cure to Schmierden come by you.
Bunny, don't have some babies.
Does Gunter know what cure to Schmierden means?
Gunter don't care what cure to Schmierden means.
You should.
Cure to Schmierden.
You should care what cure to Schmierden means.
I do not care.
For it is glorious.
Cure to Schmierden. Yes, have lots of babies. I shall eat them all.
Okay.
Eat all of your babies.
Now, how am I supposed to lead animals up into here?
You don't, you dinglehopper.
I am not a dinglehopper.
Yes, you are.
For you are a dinglehopper.
I believe that you are a dinglehopper. In disguise.
Oh, no! Ow! Oh, well,
you suck. You fell down and you hurt yourself. That's comedy.
You suck.
That's comedy right there.
This is comedy.
Genius!
Yes! Simply brilliant!
Yes!
So what can I make with beetroots?
Nothing.
Except beetroot stew!
It doesn't really do much though. Oh well. Oh no, this is long.
Where is the beetroot stew? Do I have to have crafting table to use it? But I'm going to use the slatter while I eat so I don't slow down.
Oh yeah.
There we go. My farm is turning out great.
Are you gonna have fun?
No.
Why not?
Are you gonna have fun, mister?
There's the... Wait, no, that's rabbit stew. That's rabbit stew. There's the... That's a lot of beetroot.
Yes.
Why does it take so much beetroot to make beetroot stew? How do you make a bowl?
What do you expect? It takes 3 wood.
Where, though?
It's in the bucket section.
The bucket section, okay.
You are a bucket.
There it is, I made bowl. I made 4 bowls.
You are a bowl.
I made 4 bowls for you.
So that's lovely.
They're so good, you can't just have one.
Bitch, you can't have just one!
They're so good, I just made a hoe.
Oh, I love you, dirty hoe. And there go me axe. Time to go steal the clothing of Zivel. The sheep like it when I do this.
This is wonderful!
I assure you that the sheep enjoy when I do this. You know, come down here, sheep. Yes! Well, I lured another one down. Seemed pretty easy to lure down. Well, obviously they're pretty dumb and easy to lure. Yay!
Yay!
They want to hurt you.
7 days.
No, you have about 5 days, actually.
What? No, that means I'm going to die really quickly.
Yep.
Screw the photos. I jump off the edge!
No one kills me but myself. I want to watch the blue. Shall I jump away? Yes, I shall.
But that's my job to jump away. I'm gonna collect Gary's food again.
He gonna be mad.
I don't care.
Don't run into sheep. It is parkour. He did this. Shaw.
Who?
A rabbit. Not a sheep. I hope this isn't a sheep. If anything, it's a deformed sheep.
This is a rabbit.
You're a rabbit.
I am not a rabbit. You are.
Rabbit. Vabbit season. Duck season.
Duck season! Fire!
Vabbit season. Oh my gosh! My baby sheep! I spent so long trying to find sheep up here that I could get into the thing, but they're like, now they're spawning too much.
Yay!
Now that I don't want them. This rabbit is my kill.
I don't care about your kill.
Then why do you keep taking them?
Shouldn't there be like letters coming?
Not enough books. I think you did it wrong.
I did not do it wrong, for you did it wrong.
I think you did it wrong.
How do you do it wrong?
I'll have to look at what you did.
I think
you probably did it wrong.
I think there's just not enough books.
I think you probably put them in the wrong area. I don't know, I'll have to see where you decided to put them.
This is where I decided to put them.
Oh yeah, that's probably not enough books.
Yeah.
Wacha. There is cow.
By the way, if you guys didn't notice, I was looking for a cow.
Wow, what a sad, sad quest that you failed.
I killed the cow and I got his skin that I'm going to use for books to make enchantment stuff.
Wow, very violent. Very little boy.
For I'm not a little boy, for I am almost 17.
You very little boy.
Which, by the way, oh wait, I should announce this in my videos, not yours, never mind.
Oh, well. Oh, well, no Nobel Prize for you.
Aww.
Nah, just kidding, have one.
Yeah!
We basically throw these things out anyways.
Yay!
I would give you a Nobel Peace Prize, but that doesn't really suit you. A Nobel Terror Prize does, though.
Yay!
I throw them in my books! This episode is long.
Right.